just wanted to make a quick how-to video of how to repair rust on your 92 Chevy S10 Shitster. Well, as you can see, there's a lot of rust on this vehicle. I mean, you got your own freaking chrome piece jack stand deal that's right next to the tire, which is perfect for automobilisms. So, yeah, you got some rust going on here on this rear fender. You're like, shit, what do I do? Well, you grab yourself some paint that's been sitting in your garage for about 8 years, and then you just get in there and beat the living hell out of the rust. Just get the can there.